about CO2. CO2 means carbon cycle in nature. So CO2 reservoir in air and water. In our atmosphere, a chemical combination happens. Then substances like limestone, which is made up of carbonate, and through photosynthesis, organic compound in green plant, organic compound in animals are formed. Carbonate like limestones are responsible for the occurrence of coal and wood in our nature. From petroleum shells, organic compound in animals are formed. Decomposition after death. After the death of animals, their body is responsible for the occurrence of the various substances like carbonate, and their exoskeleton is responsible for the production of carbonate. Combustion, volcanic activity, weathering, etc. Combustion is also responsible for the production of carbon dioxide in our nature, in air and water. Volcanic activity such as volcanic eruption is also responsible for the occurrence of lava and various carbon activities. Okay.